Let a and b be real numbers. Write a as a equals to a plus infinite many of 0. For each of the 0, let it be negative a plus b minus b plus a. Now we have a minus a plus b minus b plus a minus a plus b. For the first pair, it is equal to 0. We leave the b alone. Then we gather the next 4 term, which is also equals to 0. The next 4 term, again, is a 0. This means that it is equals to 0 plus b plus 0 plus infinite many of 0. Hence, a is equals to b. This shows that any two real numbers a and b, they must be the same. If we do it in a slightly different way, as shown, then we have infinite many of zeros and a equals to 0.